Welcome to our viewers from around the globe. You join us just as today's practice session for the Australian Grand Prix is about to start. In total, the teams will be visiting 19 tracks this year, including some old favourites and two new locations.
Well, I think the teams will be looking forward to the new Russian Grand Prix, which is being held at the Olympic Park in Sochi. It's a brand new track and a total unknown. We're also going back to Austria, which was last race in 2003, so this should be a lot of fun this year.
This year's most significant change is to the loud thing behind the driver's head. Gone are the cries of the old V8 engines. In their place, monstrous torque from the new turbocharged 1.6-litre V6 hybrids. An efficient and exciting new power unit to usher in a new age of Formula One.
The sport is trying to become a bit more fuel efficient, which is a good thing, but there are definite question marks over whether the new noise of these V6 cars are to the tastes of the fans.
Okay, this is Jeff, can you hear me? Radio check looks good, system check looks good. Just want to say it's a pleasure to have you on the team, and I hope we have a lot of success together. Tell me if you need anything, otherwise, get out there and show us what you've got. Under our belt. The track is busy, be aware. Thank you. Lexus P11.
Thank you.
We're set.
Thank you.
R2. We're running on fumes.
Rosberg has proven in today's practice session that he's the one to watch for qualifying tomorrow as he sets the fastest time of today.